Welcome, welcome, welcome to Resident Evil 4. Let's get right into the game, shall we? This is a fun room, let me tell you. Alright. Because down there is an interesting fellow in that cage. What a sturdy door. A prison, perhaps? I wonder. Here, Ashley,
wait.
I'm gonna have you wait there. Look at that beast of a man. It's Wolverine in the flesh, don't you know? Smart idea, Leon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can get out of here without actually fighting him. That's how you deal with him. Trap him between a rock and a hard place. Pretty sure we get to see some cultists. Yeah, there we go. Matano. Okay, come on. A little bit closer. There you go. There you go. The imposter. There we go. Matano. Try me, bitch. Yep. That wasn't hard. Anything at the mission for me?
Welcome.
Yeah, I'll show y'all what this is real quick. This is a fun little mini game. I think you can get some rewards for it. Welcome. I got 3 prizes. I don't know what they are, but yeah, so that's basically what that is. Expect that to be the only time I do that. Alright, yeah, this is a fun part. Watch this.
You alright?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
The conveniently placed everything. Yeah, it's fun. Alright, oh, like the film grain increased tenfold. What the fuck? Flash grenade. Alright. Unless we're going in the sewers, I don't think we'll need the flash grenade. Well, I guess we're going in the sewers, everyone. Hopefully. Okay, yeah, so that's how we can see him. The breath. So, from what I remember, I'm going off Let's Play knowledge from, like, years ago, but from what I remember, a good shot will kill him outright. Jesus! Hey, I didn't expect it to get right in my fucking grill. Come on, guys. Where are you? One more. There we go. Exterminate him. It's the only way to do it, am I right? I'm gonna take out the shotgun, because I don't trust these bitches. Ah, damn it. I think this one has green eye instead of a red one. Or it's just TMP ammo. Alright. Drain the water. Yeah, I'll do that. What's on the other side of this door, eh? There we go. Nothing to it. Thing is, we're not done with those little bug creatures. We have to fight them once more in a maze. So that'll be fun. Oh. Money. to go. Yes. I mean, we didn't manage to kill them all, but I think that's fine. Let's see what we gotta deal with now. Okay. Interesting. I actually never knew that. I thought that Sadler always had the last Plagueis, but I guess I'm wrong. I just, puzzles. I love them Resident Evil puzzles. They're fun. This is the best kind of Resident Evil puzzle. You guys ready? You guys ready? Yep. There we go. See, it's a pretty easy puzzle because it's not even really a puzzle. It's literally just 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yes, this is the fun one.
What a pleasant surprise!
This is a fun cutscene.
Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Stop.
Yes. The music restarted. Why did the music restart, man? I dodged that. Matrix fucking style. Okay, y'all ready? This is a good cutscene. I lied. There's obviously no cutscene here. I'm kidding, of course, when I said there's no cutscene. Hope you know. Here's the cutscene. And I'll leave y'all in the cliffhanger. Because that's what we gotta go through next time. Ta-ta.